Pokot Northwest.
Good evening. My name is Professor Shekun Ogunba of the Obafemi Awolowo University. I was the coalition officer for Akoko Northwest, and with me is the EO, the election officer.
My name is Adara Molake Misola Ketri, the electoral officer at Akoko Northwest local government.
Thank you. In my local government, there are 10 registration areas. 10 registration areas. The total number of registered voters was 72,139. The total number of accredited voters were 30,928. The number of votes per party. For the A party, there were 13 votes. A party, 13 votes. AA party, there were 6 votes. AA party, 6 votes. For the AAC party, there were 23 votes. 23 votes. For the ADC, there were 94 votes. ADC, 94 votes. For the ADP, there were 149 votes. ADP, 149 votes. For the APC, there were 15,809 votes. APC, 15,809 votes. For APGA, there were 17 votes. APGA, 17 votes. For the APM party, there were 11 votes. APM, 11 votes. APP, there were 20 votes. APP, 20 votes. For the LP, there were 108 votes. LP, 108 votes. NNPP, there were 7 votes. NNPP, 7 votes. For the NRM, there were 20 votes. NRM, 20 votes. For the PDP, there were 10,320 votes. 10,320 votes for the PDP. For the PRP, there were 24 votes. 24 votes. For the SDP, there were 127 votes. SDP, 127 votes. For the YPP, there were 22 votes. YPP, 22 votes. For the ZLP, there were 3,477 votes. 3,477 votes. The total number of valid votes was 30,247. 30,247. Total number of rejected votes was 607. Rejected votes, 607. Total votes cast were 30,854. 30,854. There were no cancelled polling units, and nobody presented with disabilities. I thank you.
Yeah, thank you, sir. I need to clarify from the IGA coalition officer for Akoko Northwest. Okay, please pass. Thank local government is